sounds like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your skies. I'm caught in your eyes. Don't you know you stop the room? And all that I can see is you. I'm standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. There's so much that I have told you, but it's all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the answer is yes. I'll spend my whole life just being caught up in your eyes. Oh. Don't you know you stop the room? Standing where the lightning strikes, I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment? So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment last, moment last? Don't you know you stop the room? Must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime.
First time I saw you, I knew right away. Mind you would be mine someday. You know I need you, so don't turn away, 'cause at the end of the day I'll be alright. Still I'm praying that you change your mind. I'll be okay, 'cause you'll come around eventually.
We couldn't be more excited that Courtney's now a leader. We couldn't be more excited for what is ahead. And I just want you guys to know, you mean the world to us, you mean the world to me. I love you guys very, very much, so.
I really came to realize that you just fit into our family, dude. You just, from the first time you hang out with us, you just fit. From your humor, which we are pretty weird too, from your interests, you just clicked with us and clicked with Courtney in a way that only God could have planned. And I just wanted to tell you that your marriage will never be boring. It will be full of laughs and full of love. And on this day, I